Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to mine Verus Coin using an ARM optimized version of the ccminer on your Android or Orange Pi 5 device. The ARM optimizations have been done by MixNuts, adapted and compiled by ONG from the Verus community. By using the optimized ARM version, you can boost your Orange Pi 5 from 5.4 kHz per second to 6.7 kHz per second. Pretty good outcome. Well done, guys. If you only know VerusMiner, it can be a bit more complicated. But if you stay and watch to the end, there is a good chance that you will get it to work. In this example, I use my Android tablet. If you have an Orange Pi 5, you can skip the first part. Go to Play Store and search for userland. Install and open userland. Choose Ubuntu and tap on OK and choose Accept, tap on Continue and tap on Continue. Userland is now ready for use. First, you need to run the command apt update. Open a browser and search for ccminer oink. Open the GitHub link and scroll a bit down. Copy the curl command and go back to userland. Paste and run the command. The install is finished after a couple of minutes. Next step is to edit the config file, copy or write the command starting with nano, and run the command. Change the name, and URL under pools. change the user wallet to your own Verus wallet and worker name. When finished, tap Ctrl and X. Tap Y. Tap on Enter. Time to start the miner. Copy the line or write the command from above. And run the command. The miner is now running and it uses the screen feature in Ubuntu. Therefore, to change screen, copy or write the command screen-x ccminer. After a couple of minutes, I am getting around 4.3 kHz per second on my Samsung tablet. To go back to your main screen, tap Ctrl A and then D to quit the miner. To quit the miner, go to your main screen and write the command screen-x-s-ccminer quit. That's it, you are now mining Verus Coin using an ARM optimized version of the ccminer on your Android or Orange Pi 5 device. Remember to send some love and thanks to Mixnuts and Oink. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.